Hey guys, it's me, GameKing199 here. I just recently picked up Call of Duty World at War. It's one of the COD games I've never played. I've been wanting to play it for years. The only amount of times I have played it was on the demo. That's it. I've played a little bit of it so far. I've been on multiplayer and I have played zombies. So yeah, I do have a little bit of experience on it. But yeah, I'll be making a new walkthrough. Hope you guys enjoy and all that. So I'm going to start a new game. Start.
Members of the Senate, of the House of Representatives, yesterday, December 7th, 1941, a date which will live in infamy, the United States of America was suddenly and deliberately attacked by naval and air forces of the Empire of Japan.
The constant time in the affairs of men, when they must prepare to defend not their homes alone, but the tenets of faith and humanity.
Make an atoll. Little more than sand, trees, and a small Japanese military base. Miller's reconnaissance team landed there almost a week ago. Since then, we've heard nothing. The waiting's over. We're going in. For all we know, they're already dead. If what little we know about the Japanese is true, it might be better if they are.
Alright, let's keep going. If the screen does freeze and all that, that's me checking my OBS.
You think because you say nothing. You are strong. Samawa tsuyoku nai. Goujou na yatsu me.
Don't tell him. A fucking thing!
Deihei doma minna kou nano ka?
Oh, you fucked up now. You hella fucked up.
Dari tomo korose!
Dead.
Go to hell.
Oh, come on, come on, no, no, stay back, stay back, stranger danger, stranger danger!
Miller, you're okay.
So?
Thank God. We're gonna make them pay for what they've done.
Fuckers! Grab a rifle, we're gonna tear this place apart. Roebuck, signal the strike team!
I don't know if it's Japanese weapon or homemade Uncle Sam. If the screen does pause, that's me checking my OBS to make sure that the phone is on the way.
Move it, Miller!
Fuck. Well, there goes my first fucking death. Damn.
Boom! Boom! Boom!
Roebuck, right through you! Take the left!
Oh!
might hear my me clicking and all that. And the people and all that. Because my mic is very sensitive.
Good work, Marines. Keep it up. The support squad will hit the beach just up ahead. Let's move!
This place creeps me out.
Tojo's at home in this shit. Eyes peeled.
Shh. What the hell is this?
Check it out.
Looks like a temple or
something. Be careful.
Hold your ground! Hold your ground!
I have to be fucking careful. Damn, nothing I can let.
Support squad should be there any minute now. Pick up the pace, people.
Shit, they've been spotted.
Pinned down on the beach!
Japanese infantry in the river, moving in from the west.
Over. MG on the right. The other one's mine. Go!
They got that spotlight.
Thank you. Listen up. I want to get through the rest of this quick and clean. You hear me? Quick and clean.
Listen.
Stay sharp. What the hell?
Who took these guys out?
Radio command. Find out if another unit came in ahead of us.
Ambush! Oh. Move! Move!
If that's racist to call them Tojo.
What the hell?
Who took these guys out?
Radio command. Find out if another unit came in ahead of us.
Ambush!
Move! Move!
Just ahead. Keep moving.
Let's see.
Robot, start the truck! Miller, use your knife and put a hole in that barrel.
Done.
charges. Miller, get to work planting those charges. King, time is right. We may only get a few minutes before detonation. Charges set. We're leaving now. Sullivan,
get to the ball.
We need to get to the extraction point ASAP.
Charges are ready to blow.
Miller, you're with me.
Double time. Go.
They're all around.
Shit, come on. Good job.
I got you.
What are we gonna do about the other guys?
Come on! Everyone, keep down!
Shit. Let me turn.
You're okay, just hang in there.
Let me turn fully.
Where's the fireworks?
Tell me those charges weren't duds.
They better not be.
POWs to rescue this time. Our mission? Take the airfield and cripple their supply network. Alongside familiar faces, fresh-faced recruits. The older guys like Miller, Sergeant Sullivan, and myself. We're known as the old breed. Old. We're not even out of our 20s.
Damn.
It's time.
Good luck, all of you.
This is it, Miller.
Okay, keep it together and we'll get through this in 3 days.
3 days? Jesus.
There they go.
Bastards ain't gonna know what hit them.
Navy's been bombing the hell out of the island for 2 days straight. Miller, we hit any resistance on the beach? You get on that radio and call for immediate missile support.
Don't think twice.
Yeah, boys.
I want you up the beach and at that tree line ASAP. You're on point as we move inland.
Got it.
What the hell?
Is that one of ours?
I don't think so.
Fuck.
East Ridge. There's a 200 millimeter on the point. Stay with it, Marine.
Cover all BTs in head.
Everyone, keep your heads down. You hear me?
We need to get off this thing! Ah, shit!
Drop the ramp!
My face.
You're still in one piece! Plan's gone to shit! Tojo's got a defensive line dug in just beyond the tree line! A heavy MG fire tearing up the beach! Call in rocket strikes on those positions! Now! What are you waiting for, man?
Salvo AT! Waco 8-1! Phantom at 45! Range 2-8 on the way!
You should be using them if you have to.
Pick it up! Push through their lines!
Flight left around the bunker.
Bandai! Charge!
Not gonna hold back.
Stay on him! Hide it out! Miller, take it out! Keep it tight!
You get reverse bonsai.
Right, Sullivan! Retreat! Good shot, Miller!
What the hell is he doing?
Take him down!
This is it!
In the ground!
Danger!
Close! Here goes Drake! Roma, Miller, good work!
Finish
it! Move in!
Up the ladder!
Clear him out!
Fuck. Can't tell if that was friendly or enemy.
Move in! Up the ladder! Clear him out!
Yeet.
Get out of here!
Get on those MGs and tear them off!
I can bloody see the tank over there.
Now, Sarge, secure the surrounding area. Wait for the Major's orders.
When do we rest?
Soon, Pulaski. Soon.
No!
Sullivan, no! Hold on! You're gonna be okay! Corbin!
So, where did he go?
We're all numb by Sullivan's death. We just never saw it coming. I still can't believe it. Most solid, dependable, and courageous Marine we've ever known. Blink of an eye. Gone. Now it's down to me. And me alone. To lead these men, my brothers, safely through this campaign. AA fire from Peleliu Airfield is knocking our planes right out of the sky. Taking this airfield is our only priority. Whatever the cost.
Arrangements
are being made to take his body back to the States.
I thought Sullivan would make it through for sure.
We let our guard down, Pulaski. We can't let it happen again.
So, what now?
Tojo's got a tight hold on pretty much everything to the west. Direct route runs right into the Japanese guns. We take the flank. It might get us wet, but it's not gonna get us killed. We regroup with the 5th when we're through the swamp. Stay sharp.
I know this mission because this mission's from the demo I played on 360 a long time ago. I know this mission.
Poor bastard must have been shot down this morning.
Fuselage is still smoking. Check for survivors.
He's all snarled up on something. Shit! We're back!
That's what
he's talking about. Right on target!
Trap our dead.
Well, they just don't care about our dead. That's probably why they
got a damn ambush. We're all around.
Keep it tight.
I think we're kind of late. Sounds like the fence is kicking ass.
MG's in the bunkers up ahead. Bamboo artillery set right in front of it.
Armor
Get a grenade up there! Everyone, move! Go! Go!
Bastard.
Take that position!
That was a little bit odd. War crimes.
Here they come!
together. Airfield's about half a mile north.
Smells good. Where's my fucking teammates at?
Pick it up and take out those damn guns.
This should be easy. You can all, can't you all tell where the hell where they are? I wonder where they could be. They totally cannot be in that grass in front of me. There are no enemies up ahead. That's surprising.
They were just waiting for us.
That was the stupidest idea for both of you two. You never come up to a man with a fucking gun.
Enemies hold up in that building. This actually makes me want to go try to fix my Battlefield 5 and go play the Pacific War. And it sucks that I don't actually get this last update. I was hoping it would be at least the Pacific War, so at least. Stabbed you in the heart. I know I literally broke your heart. Come to the bottom.
I know that's a Sherman. Killing again. Smells like fresh chicken. Toast.
Killer! Take out the first gun.
Hey,
first.
Keep going.
use your own weapons against you, I think. I'm pretty sure I'm committing war crimes right now, but I don't know. How convenient that they put their AA right in this room. Fuck. Yeah, motherfucking beam. Napalm back then. castle. Don't move. September 17th, 1942. Stalingrad, Russia. Putin. Hey, listen off. I haven't seen you since Black Ops 1.
I need your help.
That is enough. I know I can trust you.
Do what I say, and we can avenge this massacre.
Yes, sir. That's badass. I need to for it. I do wish it was HU-111s that would come over the city instead.
Well. Take my rifle and watch the road. Momodak in the car is General Heinrich Hamsel, architect of Stalingrad's misery. He is responsible for the cold-blooded murder of men, women, and children. Not just here, but throughout the motherland. For 3 days, I have hunted him. For 3 days, luck alone has saved his wretched life. Sniping your enemy is like hunting any other animal. Fire the wrong moment and your chance will be forever lost. Patience. If we reveal our position to Hamsel's men, this fountain will be our grave. Now, load your rifle, but hold your fire. Wait until the bombers are directly overhead. The sound of the engines will drown out your shot.
Ready? Shoot! No! Again!
Fuck the ladder. Peter's gonna be mad at me.
Time goes on for the kill. This way. George, some armored patrol. We must find another route to answer.
God damn, how many bombers are over the city?
Stay low and follow me. This way, before they discover the dead.
I would understand if it's HE-111s, because they're fucking producing that shit mad crazy.
For days, I have crept through shadows like a rat. This place once echoed with conversations of friends and lovers. No longer. Mark my words, comrade. One day things will change. We will take the fight to their land, to their people, to their blood.
Damn right.
This way. Knowing the routines and movements of your prey tips the balance of a hunt. General Amsel is a creature of habit. He inspects each German garrison every day. We can use this building to flank his route.
Sniper! Get inside now!
Should actually still see where that came from.
Son, it's almost gone. We'll have to flush him out before we move.
Follow me! The shot came from across the river! There! The building with the banner!
Now the game is cat and mouse.
Where the cat is the mouse.
Keep your eyes open for the flag.
Ready? Now!
is on the fourth floor, left side. I'm going to draw his fire again. Get ready to take him out. Fjord! Did you see him? He knows exactly where we are. I cannot risk it again. It's up to you to find him now. Stay out of the light. If he fires,
Fuck my face. My beautiful face.
He spotted you. Get over to the window.
Easy. Motherfucker was in one of those big windows. Why, Reznov, why don't you have one of those little sniper decoy things?
He's on the fourth floor, left side. I'm going to draw his fire again. Get ready to take him out. Good hunting. The patrols will surely have heard those shots.
That's how you play cat and mouse, people. You die once and you kill the bastard a second. Second time you respond. I'm gonna rip tough and check your corners. Save your ass.
Shh! German patrol! Let them pass!
Perfectly. God damn it, we're tough and move.
They found us! We need to leave now! Hit the floor! They are trying to burn us up!
Motherfuckers!
Stay low! Try not to breathe!
Oh, try not to breathe. Yeah. But humans don't require air to breathe. Shit.
They are surrounding the building!
Ow, my face!
Move! Upstairs!
I've like not seen any windows. Richtofen!
Her mit dem Flammenwerfer. Verbrennt diese Russenschweine.
Dimitri, we thought you were among the dead in the massacre at the square.
He was. Among them. But not one of them.
We're about to assault the communication post north of here.
Good. Such a move will prevent the German command calling for help. Dimitri and I will provide cover from above. Wait till you hear the screams of dying Germans.
Ah, shit, that's some war crimes.
Up the ladder.
This way, comrades.
Yeah,
take positions
the Nazis,
and wait for the
so
signal.
I didn't expect a lot of war crimes.
Hold your fire. Do you see the flamethrowers? You must choose your moment. Exploding the fuel tank.
I got a lot of kills.
Covering
fire to our comrades below!
Another flamethrower!
Going
to piece! Empty
in
the second floor window!
Damn, fucking Germans love flamethrowers, don't they? I don't think the 2nd SS or any of that was SS Panzer Division sentence here. They're mocking us. I see those bastards everywhere.
They are retreating! Forward! Hoorah!
Our friends are moving up! We must do the same!
It's just sleeping, PETA. I swear, that's just ketchup. I swear, PETA, it's just ketchup. It's the dog sleeping.
Keep firing!
I swear.
Our friends below need cover! Hit the ground!
It's hard to tell because the fucking German, the Russian helmets look exactly like the German helmets. You see, I just sniped one of my own comrades.
We have taken the communication post! Amsel will try to run! Quickly, we must cut off his escape route!
Look at that, Reznov.
Move forward!
I fucking love the bullet physics on this game, like that, like the body's just
follow me.
Yeah.
I know a perfect sniping position, overlooking the command post. Hold fire!
We are too close to our goal to reveal our position. There is nothing we can do for our comrades.
Their
sacrifice will not go unavailed.
They are so
General Hudson will be just the beginning. Look ahead! The building adorned with flags is the German command post. General Hudson will soon be in the city. The sounds
I'm so tempted to actually help my comrades.
Coward! There he is! Sir! He's not alone! Put a bullet in his bodyguard's head! Amsel is hiding behind the destroyed tank! He is running! You are a true marksman!
Fucking takes nowhere here.
He will be coming for us! We must go! Quickly! Before their tanks fire again!
That was a lot of fucking grenades.
Die!
Same thing that they did to our comrades, to them. Well, looks like Reznov's dead. Huh. He can't be dead because I met him in Black Ops 1. Huh.
The Red Army's advance into Germany is swift and brutal. In mere months, we have reached Silo Heights, the last line of defense before the German capital. We outnumber the Germans 10-1. Wave upon wave of our infantry are unleashed upon them to clear the way for our army. Once we have control of Silo, we will begin the march to Berlin. There, we will ensure that every sacrifice is repaid in blood.
Well, looks like this video is banned in Germany. But with that, their land of blood, April 18th, 1945. So it's the end of World War II. With that, I am going to end the video here. Thank you all for watching. I will post a part 2. I'm going to finish this game because I ain't got nothing else to fucking do. But yeah, I hope you all liked the video. Make sure you just like and subscribe, or just thank you for stopping by. If you made it this far, thank you at least for that, because at least I know my content's good enough. So, thank you. Bye.